just grabbed the phone and thought I'm going to get this too. It's happening now. Michael just left the pen and they like the tug toy right now. That's a big thing. And I like that they're playing on the wobble board. It's not at all bothered by the fact that it moves. It seems to make it more fun. Oh, that could be a game, huh? Yeah? Atta girl. You're going to be king of the mountain with a toy? Whoa. I'm not saying a lot, I don't have a lot to add right at this time, but just want you guys to get to see them playing because they're so cute. This is the little girl. She's already spoken for, but we do have, those are the three brothers over there. What? Why are you fussing? You heard me talking, huh? You want me? She seems still to me maybe a little more independent in some ways. Not overly, but just a very minor difference I see in personality. But you'll see in the other videos, I mean, she goes right up to Mike too, and she's maybe a little more apt to entertain herself. But she'll get in there and play with them too. Anyway, just some puppy cuteness. That's about all I have to add to that. Yeah. Yeah. Stay tuned, we'll have more.